When the Prophet, peace and blessing be upon him, found out we were no longer facing 30 armed escorts, but an entire army, he called for Shura, the council of his people.
I guess I am the last to speak. Whatever you choose, we will do.
Then the Prophet, peace and blessing be upon him, said, go forward full of faith, for God has promised either the caravan or victory on the battlefield. We met the Meccan army at the wells of Badr.
Have my spears ready. Stay close to me, and above all, help me find Belal.
The battle began according to tradition. Hamza took up his sword and called two to join him.
Obaidah, Ali.
Like lions!